know the WWE Universe needs something telling to tell matches, but I wonder if they know just how dangerous it is to these superstars' work and livelihood.
Oh, no question, Michael. I hope the EMTs...
to their opponent. Oh, this isn't going to be good. Oh, man.
Perfectly executed.
This is not the time to be diverting attention away from your opponent. Quite an effective counter.
Thank you, Lewis. Set up the...
to stay one step ahead of your opponent in a match as horrific as Hell in a Cell.
Oh, it could come down to the first superstar that can turn that switch and battle on pure instinct, because a strategy could be lost and all you have left is the ability to fight.
And that can happen quickly in an environment where cruelty is rewarded for having no bounds.
Getting back into the ring. Tony with the counter.
Becky holds her up.
And now the most dangerous area.
Oh boy, kendo stick in hand, nefarious looking her eyes.
Ooh, that fuller's leg.
Fuck this.
Fisherman suplex.
Becky Lynch may be slowing some here.
Here's the pump handle.
Getting back for the counter.
The shatter and jump.
Stops the kick.
Throw it out of the way.
She returns the favor there.
Kick to the gut, arms hooked! just ended there. Two count.
Got it. A career-changing win inside Hell in a Cell.
Here is your winner, Tony Storm.
Love seeing her get the win.
And it was a big match for her.
A win's a win, and it's also all that matters here in WWE. Good job.